love when it's hot. Turned to the city, I broke off the notch. Got some more millies that keep me a knot. I created history, it made me a lot. He tried to diss me and ended on Fox. We call him Chaucer cause they gonna chop. Took her out of Phyllis cause her pussy pop. I run it like Nike, we got it on lock. Cartier, I'm the boss man in a suit with no tie. I can't be sober, I gotta stay high. Put me some syrup in the can and it's dry. Riding a special like Bunny and Clyde. Don't worry, baby, I keep me some fire. Shenanigans and Birkin, she cannot decide. The ladies' Mercedes, here goes a surprise. Don't sleep on this lady, her pussy, her pride. Digging her back while I'm gripping her side. Digging my back, this ain't regular size. You really fly, we like Pelican guys. Bitch, you ain't slick, I can tell her disguise. Upgrade at my wrist, put her gas in the sky. She sing, I might sign her and change her whole life. I taught her to goggle and work on her highs. Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turned to the city, I broke off the notch. Got some more millies, I keep me a knot. I created history, it made me a lot. He tried to diss me and ended on Fox. We call him Chaucer cause they gonna chop. Took the
violence cause of nephew-in-law.
Your nephew, you proud to be here?
Oh, yes. Yes.
All right, all right. You gonna see?
Yes. I'm happy, happy. Hey.
I will be the reason that this smile again.
Where is this?
You happy to be here?
Huh?
This for real.
Okay, it's a vlog.
Hello. How you feel about all y'all getting friends at
the same time? It was planned. I believe it. It was all planned. Beginning of the year, I believe it.
All of them grew up to love each other.
Right.
Go to the same school.
Uh-huh.
Ride for each other.
Right.
Crazy. All boys. How I feel about this?
Ready.
Y'all ready, man. Y'all sound like y'all ready. Y'all sound dope.
Baby child.
Baby child.
Oh, no. Die real. You want me to ask questions. You know what I'm saying? He want a vlog / documentary, basically. Oh. Y'all calm down. Golly.
All right.
What you guys say?
Listen.
Everybody think we playing this shit at the same time.
No, Junior just gonna grow together. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do this shit.
How y'all got babies at the same time?
He lying. That was a pack. Them nigga had played spade one night and all of them lost at the same time. So they had to have babies and whatever else they
did. That what happened?
Yeah.
Yeah, you right. Yeah, I believe.
We're going to start off this baby shower with, we're going to start on this side of the room. We're going to get everybody to stand up and tell us how do you know Siobhan and Kawan. Starting with Pinky. Or we can start with Nicole, but Pinky.
My name is Pinky. I've known Kawan a long time. We're a member of the same church. But I met Siobhan. And we all divas on the run. We run this world together.
Sorry, Kawan's older brother. I've only known him about 31 years.
You were terrible. Did you hear what he said? Lemon.
Okay. I'm Emmett. I'm Red's younger brother from another mother. I knew him by, I don't know. Been a while. They ain't treat me nothing but like family.
How you
doing? I do it through Red when she brought some food for the first time. I remember that. Oh, yeah.
I met Red through Emmett, and I met Siobhan through Red. I'm the ball.
Siobhan's mother. I met Red through Siobhan when I woke up one day and he was in the bedroom. No, just joking, all jokes aside. But I met Kawan through my daughter. It has been a pleasure getting to know him. And I hope to continue for him to be around. Thank you for now we got a boy and a girl, and I'm hoping that kind of mellow it out and that, you know, hey.
I am Deborah Salary. I am a great aunt of Siobhan. And I met Red through Siobhan. And nephew, welcome aboard. and I'm happy we got a boy so I can play ball. All right, y'all have a good one.
Sheree, where you going? It's your turn now.
Hi, I'm Lydia. I met Siobhan as a being my neighbor. She lived next door to me for a number of years. And I met the great Red, you all call him, through Siobhan, which he introduced me, but I just know what they call you. So I wish you all the best of luck and good. And
Courtney, this is Kyrie. I actually met Red through Run, and I think I need a, I actually need a basketball assistant coach when I got to Lanier. And Run was like, just get Red. And I was like, who is Red? So we just been kicking it ever since. I think I can almost call him like my best friend. Cause we done been through, like hell and back. But I met Siobhan through Red, and ever since then, we just became family, Red and Pepe. I don't think Kyrie can live without Pepe now since they ride the bus together. But no, I'm just day one, I guess.
Hi, my name is Brian. I know Kwan now going on about 4 years. And, you know, he's a really, really good guy. Kind of like a brother to me now. Hadn't had a chance to meet
Siobhan because she was born into our family, and her mother loved me so much that she had to kind of like name her daughter after me, kinda, sorta. And I met Kwan, of course, through Siobhan, and congratulations to the both of you all, and hopefully I can steal this one.
Known each other since like the beginning of time for like 9 years now, going on 10.
Maybe a little bit. Hey, you can flip them over. And begin. The clock is ticking.
Don't be cheating.
Richard is cheating, y'all.
Cheating.
No,
show my paper.
You is.
Get off my paper.
What is zero? 100
brain. 100.
Hey, I remember that all this Louis class, Stanley would let me cheat off his test. Yeah, he got mad at me one day, wouldn't let me cheat.
Went dead, Tony. I went dead. What's up, Kyrie?
Anybody have more than 15? I mean, 16. 17? You have 17? You got 19? Oh, come on, let me check them out. I'll give you answers in a minute, but I want to check first.
Your paper on that, baby. Okay. Which is which? Did they write their name on it? Brandon? Yeah. What do you
got? I don't know.
Lifesaver.
I ain't know what
it
is.
Twin babies, number two, is K. M&M's. Hospital bill is V. Yes, 100 grand. Baby boy's name is X. Mike and Ike. Contractions. M. Tear jerker. Get ready, girl. Triplets.
T.
Y'all going up there? Y'all scared?
Come on, guys. Come stand up here.
Going up there.
Or meet me over there. Come on, guys. No, come up here. Come up here.
Come
this way. Come over here, please. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Come
over
here. Make me one line. Make me one line. We have 10. We have 10. I'm going to number you, okay? So y'all can't cheat.
Friends and then leave somebody,
and it'd be the last person that can get it. You already got this up.
Hold on, we can't figure out all
this.
Nope.
Oh, this
ain't fair.
No.
One.
One, two, one, two, one. All right, so meet me over here where the tape is.
Oh, wait.
Before you do that, wait.
Menu.
Wait, don't meet me.
Hey,
I might
get bleed.
That's the right side.
I've blown so long.
You need to blow it up a little bit more.
Scared yeah, you can
tie it.
You
can
tie
it. You
make sure it's on.
You're not going to be able to do it.
In order for you all to see this on this side of the room, you're probably gonna have to get up and stand and come over here. I'm sorry, but that was the only place to set it up.
I made my side.
You had to use his other shirt.
I'm sorry, I don't have too many skin for you.
Some women do.
Hey, we eat on him, B.
And TT in this pot. Drop the ping pong
in the pot.
Into the pot. Okay? Then you're gonna come back. You can run if you want to, but don't fall. We ain't got no air. And completes it, wins. So the most balls up there in the pot, that's the team that wins.
The most pee in the pot?
Yes.
I went on there. It's just like the G League because LeBron went in the league that day.
It's three.
What you looking at?
That's Babe Ruth, but I don't know.
What's in
that
document?
Emmett. That is a Babe Ruth.
It's Babe Ruth. Good Babe Ruth.
What y'all smelling?
They smelling babies' diapers, man. Look. They putting their nose in babies' diapers and smelling.
Crazy, man.
But this chewy though.
Let me see. What y'all smelling, baby? Lord Jesus.
What y'all smelling, baby poop?
Yeah, that's chocolate. Y'all ready? Number one, turtles. Number two, Mr. Good Bar. Number three, Milky Way. Number four, Baby Ruth. Number five, Reese's. Number six, Three Musketeers.
Kit Kat.
That's your baby,
huh? That was juicy.
Seven, Crackle. It's
in the red.
It's in the red paper.
That's smart.
Nah, that's a
crack. Yo, we got it.
Eight, Snicker Crisper. You don't have to put the crisper part on there. Nine is Rolo. Yeah.
You changed it.
Go for Rolo.
Oh,
and 10 is Whatchamacallit.
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 Okay, so I would like to thank you, everybody, for coming out, though. I appreciate y'all, my co-workers. I know y'all went over and beyond for this. Y'all just don't know how long I had to hide this from her. We've been together for over 10 years. 10 years. We have a beautiful girl together.
You don't need no nagging wife on the shirt.
We with you, Red.
Your man, Red.
Thank you so much for being beside me.
Here's you being nosy the whole time, you gotta know what's going on.
Tommy knows.
I can't help it, my mama knows.
All right, you enjoyed the whole thing?
Yes, it was beautiful.
All right.
Hey, he going down now. This truck right here. Oh, where he
going? Wrapping it up, man.
Right, man.
What's up?
Love you, man.
Appreciate it, man.
Thank you, everybody.
Who y'all got a lot of stuff to go home with? Who unpacking the car? You or your wife?
Shit, my partner's got to come out there with me.
Oh, your partner? You gonna help him get the stuff out of the car when we go to the island?
Oh. CJ going, J Rock going, Emmy going.
To what? Oh, yeah, they're
gonna hit the road. Close the car.
Man, what we finna do?
We want Jim Jill, we gonna party a little bit. Okay, we just won the first game. We win in the second game.
The we got a
game. Hey, Emily. Oh, man, look. Don't close it out.
Man, it's been a long journey, man. I had to step up to the plate to be a man, to claim my family, to be a king of my family, man. I appreciate everybody who came out showing love. Salute. We in here.
Did you try to hold back your tears or it just came out?
Real nigga cry, man.
That's what I said.
You ain't got to do all that knee on camera now.
You still tune his ass up, huh, G?
We got to get it out, man.
Let me get your thug mode, man.
You still tune his ass up,
Two chain, but I got me a few. You know what I'm saying?
Two chain. Well, ain't nobody doing like you, bro. Ain't nobody doing like that.
I salute all my real people, man, came out to help me support this thing, though. Everybody who knew.
So y'all gonna race?
So
y'all gonna race for the camera?
Get LMA on the camera.
That's the type of footage you feel.
So deep in my feelings.
So you nobody gonna take your place, bro. Ain't y'all worry about that. Ain't nobody gonna take your place. Calm down.
These niggas think they your best friend and shit.
Shit. Alright, this is a land right there. What number bed man I am in your way?
Shit,
all y'all eat. I know! Oh, Avery, y'all!
Avery, where you going,
Avery? Oh, no!
Hey, I already know!
Hey, what number you gonna be, G?
Man!
Three! All y'all eat! What's wrong with him? Why Larry standing right there?
Hey, why Larry standing right there?
You gonna get in feeling like
why
that?
Why Larry standing right there?
Why Larry?
Hey! Hey, Larry!
What number Larry? What number Larry?
Larry standing wrong!
Man, I hurt my feeling, cuz.
Like I hurt my feeling,
cuz. I let you get it, man.
What number Larry
is
in the way?
I don't care. I'm
not.
You don't care.
Damn, why you put my cut in your spot?
Man, I appreciate it. I swear I do, bro.
What's up, man?
I'm going to take so many shots next time all of us get together.
Don't do that.
Real talk.
I'm going to let you drink
mine. I mean, neither. That's why it's going to be a big thing. You gotta take one with me though. That's all I ask.
Nah, G.
All right. That was Emmett. I think they gonna snatch out you.
Nah.
Man, you gonna slap my cousin?
Slap who?
Slap who?
Your daddy fed me good yesterday too, boy.
Oh God. Your daddy
said it out.
Ooh, he said it out yesterday.